Thank you. New at 5 tonight, a Fresno priest is upset after Walmart sent him a decorative pillow with images of hate. Ryan Newman says he ordered a Paris-themed pillow, but when he looked closer, he found Nazi swastikas and a postage stamp of Adolf Hitler. CBS 47's Pedro Quintana joins us live in the studio. Pedro.
Well, Catherine, Ryan Newman bought the pillow on Walmart.com. He got the pillow in the mail, opened it up, and threw it on his couch. He didn't think anything of it until a few days ago when he was sitting on the couch with his daughter. He noticed the swastika signs.
This retro Paris theme throw pillow looks like any regular item that you would order online or pick up at your favorite home store.
Looking for a kind of a teal accent. And so when it came up with Paris and some script writing and also this teal bike, I thought this is the perfect accent pillow.
Fresno priest Ryan Newman of the St. James Episcopal Church and his family were decorating their new home. Newman did a quick search for Paris-themed pillows for his living room. Minutes later, he bought this pillow on Walmart.com. But if you take a closer look, you'll find the design of an old postage stamp of Adolf Hitler and a Nazi swastika.
I was like, how could this happen? How could this be? How could this get through the Walmart buying channels?
Newman says he and his wife felt violated this pillow was in their home.
This is personal. Both my wife and I have Jewish heritage. My wife has direct descendants from the Holocaust in Germany. So this. To us, this is a symbol of hate.
Newman did reach out to Walmart customer service. He was told the item was from a third party who uses the Walmart.com website to sell their items.
One of the things that I see that God's calling me to do is to really speak out against hate.
And we did reach out to Walmart, who told us in a statement this pillow was listed by a third-party seller on our online marketplace and is in violation of our policy. We regularly scan our marketplace for these types of items, but unfortunately, the offensive images wasn't visible on the pillow's photo, and we were not aware of it until the customer reached out. We removed the item immediately and are reviewing the seller's assortment. In the studio, Pedro Quintana, CBS 47 Eyewitness News.